Hey, hello class 3rd. How are you all? I hope from you are very well and safe in your homes. Today we are going to write down word meaning from chapter number 3. Masha hates her bed. Okay? Written by anonymous. Now start. First word meaning write down. Bulky. Bulky means large and big. Bulky means large and big. Irritated means annoyed. Irritated means annoyed. Tiptoed means to walk on heel and toes. Tiptoed means to walk on heel and toes. Backyard. Backyard means a garden at the back of the house. A garden at the back of the house. Okay, backyard. Hot and skipped means make a shot. Bouncy leap or leap lightly about. Make a shot. You can say only one meaning of this word and you can write down all meaning of this word. So as your wish and as your easier for you. Okay, make a shot or bouncy leap or leap lightly about. Crawl means to move slowly on hands and knees or by dragging the body along the ground. To move slowly on hands and knees or by dragging the body along the ground. Coop means a cage or a pen for fowls and chicken. Coop means a cage or a pen for fowls and chicken. Snuggle means to press closely for comfort. Snuggle means to press closely for comfort. Perch means an elevated place for resting or sitting. An elevated place for resting or sitting. Cozy means pleasant and comfortable. Pleasant and comfortable. Trembled means to fall down suddenly and quickly. Trembled means to fall down suddenly and quickly. To storm out means to leave a place angrily. To leave a place angrily. Veranda means an entrance veranda. Veranda हम लोग बोलते हैं उसी तरीके से. Veranda means an entrance to a building that has a roof. An entrance to a building that has a roof. Veranda. Attic. Attic means part of a house used to store things. Part of a house used to store things. Okay. Tumbled. To fall down suddenly and quickly. To storm out. To leave a place angrily. Veranda. An entrance to a building that has a roof. Attic. Part of a house used to store things. To display means to show or exhibiting. To display means to show or exhibiting. Generous. Generous means unselfish, kind and selfish, kind. Okay. Exhausted means to be tired. Exhausted means to be tired. Crept means to move slowly with the body close to the ground. Crept means to move slowly with the body close to ground. Okay, take care all of you and Goodbye.